The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley. Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
And representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea.
On the face of the Eradicator.
You call it evil, but it's also effective, competing on an even higher level since joining the Judgment Day.
I hate to say it, Corey, but you're right. Absolute dominance for Rhea Ripley as of late.
The Eradicator about to pass her judgment.